The more than 2.5-decade-old Bofors case is still alive. That's right. Times Now is reporting a stunning twist in one of the most long-running and politically volcanic cases in India's political history. Times Now has accessed a reply to an RTI from the Defense Ministry that reveals that the Bofors case investigation is going on into different aspects of the case, especially anomalies reported by the CNAG in its reports of 1989 and 1990, in which the auditor had observed that the Bofors purchase deal was signed after the valid date. Editor-in-Chief Rahul Shivshankar joins us with the all-important query and the details as we also open it up after we get the details from Rahul. Yes, Rahul.
Yes, Anand, I have in my hand this RTI response, and this is a response that was given by the Ministry of Defense on the 26th of June. So just about 15 days back, this response went out. It went out, obviously, from the MOD. Rajendra Kalwani, DS, who is Deputy Secretary Procurement and the CPIO of this particular ministry. And he says, and I just want to point this out, I'm directed to refer to your RTI application registration number MODEF/R/2017/80065 dated 21-2017. So you're talking about January 2017 and registration number MODEF/R/2017/80079 dated 26-01-2017 received from DGS I-4 on 22-06-2017. So you can already see that it'd been in circulation for a while. And to inform you that sought information is sub judice, i.e. the investigation is still under process. Hence, the information sought cannot be provided as per RTI Act 2005.